Here we have the handsaw. There's all different sizes of these. I use a small one because it's easier to carry and it works pretty well for what I'm going to do. So this is mostly used for cutting bones also, like breaking femur, cutting femur bones, cutting rib bones, any bone that if you have to cut it in half or cut it through a joint, this makes it a lot easier. So good thing to have.